Hey, what's going on, beautiful people? This is Sheldon here. Listen, I'm surprising my wife. I upgraded her ring. I got a limousine for her. So let me tell you, we had a 1940 Rolls Royce for our wedding. So she never been in a limousine before. So I got a limousine for her. I upgraded her ring. We're gonna go to Fenway. There's a garden in Fenway where we pretty much had a first date. Okay, we went to walk in the garden. Also, I took 20 shots. I missed all of them because I was so nervous. All right, and then also went to McDonald's. That was the first date, and she was still happy with the McDonald's, and she had 20 piece nuggets. If somebody has some nuggets and she's happy, you know that's the one. So she deserves everything that she gets today. We're gonna have a little picnic at the garden. I have a saxophone player that's gonna come. Smith is all the way from down south. And come here, let me show you the ring. She was happy with the ring that I gave her, but now, hold on, let me show you. See that? So I upgraded for her. Indeed. Yes. So don't tell her, okay? Don't tell her. All right, so let's follow me, basically. We're going to go get her. I come at the house and she's going to see the limousine and bada boom, bada bing.
Surprise! Happy anniversary!
Can we toast for that?
Never been in a limo.
It's only right, you know, saying those bells and boom, second like I boom.
Stand as one day, I'll stand in one. I look into your eyes, girl. What I see is paradise.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you cry, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, out loud. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's undone.
I tell you, the first time I saw you, I was like, wow. And that was it. I knew you were definitely, definitely mine. God sent. And now we've been through a lot of up and downs. And now you stood by me. I stood by you. Basically, became one. And 2009, I asked you to marry me. And you said yes. That was the best day of my life. And to be sitting here in Fenway for your first date, you know, we walked through the garden and went to McDonald's. You got your nuggets and you were happy. Then I was like, wow, that's the one, because you didn't care about anything else but being with me, spending the time with me. When we got married, you know, we had some rough times, and you loved your ring, but I know you definitely deserve a bigger one. So, Stephanie Ralston, I upgraded your ring. Well deserved. Can you wear it for me, the symbol of our love, the matrimony to infinity? let's do this here. I'll get on my knees again every day. So that's why I just stole it from you. I love you. She said yes! Indeed, indeed.
You know.